Okay, you guys, here is my finished breakfast of my smothered fish and grits. I hope you guys like this recipe. If you do, like, share, and subscribe to Joanna's Kitchen. Once again, I thank you all for watching. Smothered fish and grits 101. It's good fish, y'all. It's just smothered and grated. So, you guys like this recipe, like, share, and subscribe to Joanna's Kitchen. Once again, I thank you for watching. Until the next video, thank you.